danger, it causes your body to manufacture a chemical called epinephrine. This shit's potent. So don't ever.